For amazing food and fantastic micheladas, a stop at Vintage Crown Micheladas and Tacos is a must. Come on in and let's take a look.
When you're traveling through Texas, you're bound to get hungry. Join Joe as he eats his way through the Lone Star State. This is Texas Chronicles Pit Stop with Joe Perez.
We're at Vintage Crown, Micheladas and Tacos in Dickinson, Texas. How I like to describe it, it's a sit-down, dine-in, truck-style food. And we also do a lot of different alcoholic drinks, from micheladas to daiquiris to specialty cocktails as fish bowls, cantaritos. And we also do a lot of kid fun drinks, like our prepada that has fruit and candy and different stuff like that. So we sell our most popular, the BOY Michelada, Born on the Island. We started in Galveston. We started the Michelada in Galveston. So we just named it the BOY recently once we opened this location. It's a 24-ounce Michelada made with our own spices. On top, we put a bowl of cucumbers, tortilla chips, I guess you could say Takis, shrimp, and a piece of our homemade carne seca. And then a choice of your beer. Yes, sir, we make it in-house. It's a family recipe brought down from my dad, and so is the Michelada mix as well. All our mariscos are very unique. We have different flavors from all around Mexico. We import a lot of Mexican seasonings and hot sauces and spices, and we put them all into our mariscos and our micheladas. I want them to taste the authenticity of the food. My dad has taught me so much about the Mexican culture and the flavoring in food, and he's really big on making people happy with the flavor from where he is from and what he's grown up on. And he's taught me all my life those flavors. And so it's an honor to share with everyone in the Dickinson area and also in Houston to taste this and leave with the knowledge that my father gave me.
Vintage Crown is serving up some amazing drinks and tasty eats. The next time you're in Dickinson, Texas, a stop into Vintage Crown, Micheladas and Tacos is a must.